with the speed of their buggy and how experienced their pushers are.
And that was the same buggy that crashed yesterday, and it looks like it did.